chat. Sorry. I'm back. We didn't miss any action. So good. Okay, CCG on defense, XOG on attack. Recording? Yeah, I just did it. We're all good. YouTube will never know. Dude, he got a little dink. A little fadeaway dink here. Oh yeah, they use the Wait. Oh, he ain't getting that anymore. They use the Lev. The Lev comp. I should just record like all of the videos of this so I can see if the XOG stuff's similar. I actually think that I like the XOG normal default more than the Lev default. Where they do the one way here. Pretty cool. No idea. Oh, okay. Well, I felt like they had no idea. Oh, he did great, man. That's all he had to do. Problem is wingman. No, because he hovers on top of it that he aims too low. Oh, wait, it was a cove the whole time as well? I mean, that helped as well. Bro, I tell you what, the combo of wingman cove is actually really strong on this map. Really, really strong. We might not get any damage here. The anti, you get shot, you die, the cove. Okay, bro, I said no damage done here and you go and do that? That's wild. Is expected to win. This map would be pretty close.
除非那运气特别差，比如说现在正好在架哦。哦，但是他是把冲锋枪，可以接受跑打。关键
Mr. Carney 也没有打中啊，回头遇到一把蟒侠，没有完成暴动其他安置，而对面只掉一人。这一分。The
whole best of five, I still think XOG will win.
这分很舒服啊，这个。
I would still say maybe. I mean, I went for a free one for XOG, so I guess I'm still saying them.
很难说，在确实这张图枪械的。
In any vice in China apart from the ascent game, nah, it's literally been the ascent map. I mean, but they played it three times, and it hasn't gone great all three times. But 100% loss rate right now. Okay, big buy round. They want to go fast over towards B. They get the Odin for the after plant. Wait. Are they gonna plant for the spam angle? That's the only reason you would buy the Odin. Oh my god, they're gonna plant for it. They're gonna do it. Wait, we might actually see the first sign of this being a fully broken map. Let's keep an eye on Crystal. Basically, this wall here, if he goes to the stairs and does it at the right angle, because of the heavy pen, he can shoot, but they can't shoot him back. If you get the right angle of the wall. He's on the angle. Oh, they're doing that.
Another pistol, another bonus.
Yeah, this was nice though. Green came behind. They weren't expecting the Yoru. Yeah, they were not expecting the guy behind. That was lovely. Dude, it's cool that they wanted to try do this, though. Probably not the best comp to try this against. Yeah, there's so many smokes to block it. Like the worst comp ever. They're, this comp that CCG uses, as much as I don't dislike most of their comps, this one's actually kind of nice. The Cove Wingman combo to defuse is scary as hell. I like all the smokes, it makes a lot of sense for the retake. Kind of got a little bit of, duelist with the Omen.
Yeah.
It's
just suffocating to play against.
The Chinese teams? In Ascension, there was like 4 teams that got to playoffs. And I still only think there's like 2 teams that can win.
On Icebox from FBX, I think the reason that it got counted was you just sort of disrespect the smokes.
Yeah.
But that's just impossible to do here, it feels like.
Yeah, no, this is the thing. There's just so many smokes. And this is the problem. I think this is like a problem with a lot of the Riot ways of doing maps. And it's like one of the reasons that the Harbor isn't that good. Because there's always these boxes. Like this box over towards A, we can just one-way smoke. And that's crazy strong. Like there's always these boxes everywhere on the map to do the one-ways. So the smoke has just become incredible. And I think it's an issue with the map design, really.
There's only one character that can consistently do one ways.
I would say 2. I would say Jett and Astra. You can always like smoke the bottom of it.
Yeah, but like more from like distance and stuff, right?
Oh, okay.
Even one way stuff from Brim, but
yeah.
Like low key, I think one of the only things to do is really nerf what you can one way.
Yeah, I think there is a giant issue of map design in this map. Like even that Spectre Divide game came out, I would argue the maps are really good in that map, in that game. And I think they would work in this game. They never opt for open bits of maps, and I don't know why. They love a choke point. They love small choke points. Tried to make the maps better. Yeah, I think that's a big part of this game. I think they rush out maps a bit too much, and there's not enough fort behind them, and they just go for the same thing over and over again, which is just like small choke points, big rotate. I think they can do some stuff in the map.
I'd love to see the potential of one ways being nerfed. But is it a mechanic design?
It's just a map
design issue or a map issue?
Yeah, it's map issue. He's in that, but the most open map in the game is a worst design. Only because middle is little choke points.
We need more like dices and stuff on like.
And the
big chunks like this one.
And the worst part of it is the worst part of it is the things that are big is like the actual bomb sites, where it should be like the bit leading up into the bomb site needs to be bigger. Wait, this was sick.
He had to get on it then.
Do you know what would have been awesome here? Running into the cove after.
Good luck, there's no coming back from this.
Like, he uses their cove against them, that would have been sick. It would have worked, but it would have been fun. Isn't Pearl B a long problem though? That's only because of the after plant design. Like, I get what you guys are saying. Like, all of the examples of when they've tried to do more open stuff on maps has been a disaster, but that's more because of other things in the map. So everything has a problem. Oh, Valorant has a map design problem. Not 100% in my mind. No doubt about that. But they also have a lot to think about, so there's probably one of the issues why. China Ascension has caught up with the rest of the world? Nah, China Ascension's a little bit behind. Out of all the Ascensions, it's for sure the weakest. But it's just because they got the game late, franchise late. It's expected.
所以还是会打得偏慢一些，起码要等一下 Crystal 到近点。这次没有无人机啊，很难。
Don't like how Abyss mid doesn't work as a mid. It kind of does when you watch the Harbor comps though. Like when you see Harbor comps do like this, or you do the smoke here with a deeper wall, kind of think it works as a mid. It's just a little bit different.
对面的行者直接放点了 K1，被架住 Raga 在进攻区。
But yeah, it only feels like it works like a normal middle because of the harbor. But I also think that could be okay. Like, if teams are forced to use a harbor, then alright. I don't think teams are forced to use a harbor in this just because on defense it's not incredible. But... Can't really hunt him too heavy. Yeah, we didn't shoot that recon and that turned out to be deadly. They steal something similar to what Lev do as well. But when Lev do this wall, they normally like leave a gap here to kind of create pressure. Both of these teams have at least like looked at the harbor stuff that Lev have done. They got similar rounds and then they changed them up slightly. This all kind of failed just because of the insta recon.
先来一个，能补到吗？
没补到。
Wait, what? Ow, that felt like I was watching it in slow-mo.
那这样一来一去，现在看Coco吧，如果Coco能够抓到一些机会，有可能会过来打。他现在退不回去了，他知道自己已经退不回去了。
Hey, good luck to Coco here.
今天这一波，我觉得XLG的细节做得够好了，会不会遗漏一些角度？但说实话，像Coco现在站这个位置属于很常规，还有巡迪剑，而且现在其实这个位置是一定会搜的。来了，哎，还是抓到一些缝隙，
反正
是
好像
回防
的条件不成立啊，
是因为一换一前期亏两个
传家宝。
The dash takes ever to activate now. I mean, yeah, but it was busted.
他也没有什么太好的办法了。我没有做错什么事情啊。
Bam plant. I mean, they're not even gonna go for it.
但是局面就崩了呀，那我能怎么办呢？
主要是他这把明居在防守边也很尴尬的点在于中路。Update
Pearl is better. Update Pearl is great, man. We still don't fully know if they fixed B site because it wasn't in for long enough. But the changes they made were great. Again, I didn't really. I had two issues with that map. And it was like mid and B long, and they fixed B long, and that's good.
不过紫萱这个四滴血肯定也是回报给过队友的。
Great, 你往前走两步。
But it still could be busted. Actually, we don't really know. He didn't stay in for much longer.
我可以死，你不能死啊！
Oh, what a shot!
哦，拿自己的枪保住了队友，自己跟队友的两把枪，应该说还行。
Mid because of the doors. Mid because of it's weird to have a middle where on defense it doesn't make sense to take it. You walk into a perfect crossfire. And there's nothing that you can take from it. Because the way the mid is, right, this is the door, this is art or whatever. You push through here, okay, it's normally the other way around, right, when you look at a mid. Because the attackers will push through here. The attackers have these angles, right, perfect crossfire. Whereas the defenders are all on one side. But for the defenders to ever push mid into a perfect crossfire and Pearl, it doesn't make sense. So that you, then you're never really going to be proactive on middle. You kind of want it like relatively even. I would argue that you want it more like defense based. I think having it the opposite way around doesn't make sense for a middle. Then you never want to be proactive on the defense, which in my mind means that the map isn't great. That's kind of why I like Haven so much, because you're kind of forced to be proactive. Mid makes a lot of sense. It's like garage door, middle, into a window here, right? It's even. It's an even middle. That's why I like Haven. Like, middle makes sense. It's even. Instead of this entry being here for the attackers and meaning it's a crossfire, which then means it's attacker based. Do you guys get what I'm saying?
防守方存钱分跟你拼命，其实打得非常的保守。
Both of these teams actually have the same love stuff, really, because I think there was meant to be a gap like this.
这是Crystal的第二轮的狂烈之路。
Have any comps in mind for Pearl? I think Chamber is pretty important just because of B-long. I would use Chamber. That's like the only one that I'm set on.
他现在没有放置后撤的不请自来。
I haven't seen if there's any cool cipher trips with the new trips. I'm trying to work out if the update was done when that was in. But I think I would probably use chamber just because it's so strong. Either a chamber or a Yoru, like one or the other. Just for holding B-long. Oh man, this overwhelm is going to be deadly, and they pretty much all got a playoff site. And then we just got a Cove wingman. Wait, where's the wingman? Oh, we got Cove. Insta Cove goes out. And they dealt with this well. Look at the jet go around the side as well. Okay. So in my opinion here, CCG missed this up a little bit. They had wingman on cooldown, and they insta rushed orb and then tried to stack, whereas they should have tried to combo it a little bit.
对面人太多了，而且再加上对面还留了一手同学在外面这个飞过来的 Raga，飞过来的
Raga，Raga
其实是最后一层保底，包括随时可能会打出来的这个狂猎之怒，都有去为这包拆包做保底。可惜他双杀早一点，说不定还能回去，但是这个有点难。 但我觉得他自然到了这个位置，他也没有想要走了，能把人打完就不错了。够本儿。啊，那现在叫完暂停之后的 CCG 依然没有得到比分啊，包括存了，就是保了半天的明狙也是掉了。终于掉了。那现在你没有狙了，我中路是挺着腰杆说话，我直接来了。
其实 Raga 刚才应该是把那把狙带到悬崖下面，他又买了一把，是无所谓，钱多。没错。钱太多了。而且这一分有看到
CCG 也没有。
Pretty sure the cipher buff is in.
For
Paul, yeah, you might be right, honestly. I think it does sound a little bit familiar because I think people are trying to do it. Because I remember that game where Ardis played Cypher randomly instead of the chamber. And I feel like that would only be because of the buff. So I think you must be right.
中路拼枪最后打了个一换一，倒好像也不是特别赚。因为 Crystal 其实技能交的差不多了，只是留了一个大招。对，反而我觉得
Maple 这个暗眼没了是。I
think Astra Hub will be good pick on
Paul.
所以现在手上的硬。Probably
it depends on where is it. Depends on B again and how. Again, I don't think we saw enough play with it. Hub always wasn't too bad on Paul. But it was definitely. It looked better because of the B stuff.
慢慢的往B点走。剩余30秒。但我在想，这个不着急会不会有一些伏笔？因为现在对面躲对边了。还好因为有这个海盾。等一下，等一下。哎，对，这个烟起的有点慢啊。Raga狙了一个，但是点里面会非常的混乱，因为全是烟。烟边过去了，但是他的暗包
，Raga 能不能架住 ？Raga 架住了。And
individuals。这分如果不是马丁头够铁，然后以及
Raga 能架住这分，感觉要结束了。
主要是还是马丁。Oh,
that Cove again. Cove low HPs.
我看都不看，我就过去了。你别管。那这样子，紫萱轻甲的獠犬想打这个1.2180度的开放角，有点难受的是。
That was unlucky, man. He just didn't reset in time. Got the one body shot off. One more body shot, that would have done it.
难一边打一边啊，会好一点。哇，这一分如果马丁这个过点不是打了一发穿满头，而直接被打掉，故事就完全不一样了。嗯。 不过 Raga 也是真的枪够硬啊！他把所有该架住的枪都架住了，包括最后这一枪。没错，依然是 Raga 在发挥，而且明狙再次回到自己的手里。嗯，连得4分哦，这连续的4分的入账让
CCG 现在有点接受不了，说实话。
Do you think mid would work better if Art mirrored shops in middle? Yeah, you want like an ascent middle? Yeah. But that's why ascent's a good map. You got short to tiles, it would work the same as that. Yeah. Then it fundamentally like works. And again, I don't mind having like a few maps that are like heavy attack side and stuff like that, but it just feels like a lot of them. There's like a lot of them. Certain parts of the map aren't what I would want in a map, I guess.
而且技能的交换上面来说也有点小亏。But
yeah, Bentrim, I fully agree with that. That's how I would try and kind of change it up a bit. Like if it was like more forward, it would make it a lot better. Then mid's even, but then no one's really taking middle. But on attack, you have to take middle anyway, which means it's easier on defense, so it's good.
啊啊！杀杀枪不要放声。坏。这个位置我觉得他没想捡。杀杀去读书去了，去图书馆。
It would just break down the defense. Sorry, the attack crossfire.
哎，去，强行给了个狂潮。对，而且队友一压根没降，一捡死了就死了。
What do you think of the harbor on this map?
I mean, I think it naturally suits long maps per less.
Bro, look at
this. I think he's an agent that just is often like. Underrated with the impact that he can
have.
Yeah.
Trying to make it work on defense, I think, is always like the one.
Yeah.
You've always got to be playing like centrally. You can't anchor a site like most controllers can.
Oh my god, it's going to take him down.
But like, you know, we're getting more metas right where you can run two sentinels with like a deadlock or even a vice. Like, Surely that opens up some other opportunities for Harbor.
Yeah. And I agree, I mean, so.
Because we saw the same with like new characters being added, right, that you've got controller that can act more like a duelist and stuff. For Harbor, it just feels like a controller that can't be an anchor.
Yeah.
When all of the other controllers, like, he just... Other characters have like a bit of a buff. Like a secondary trait, I suppose.
But yeah, they got a util as well. Yeah, they got a util that makes sense. Whereas this guy does nothing.
Yeah, Harbor's a main controller, but he can't do what all of the other main controllers can do.
Yeah.
Yeah, with teams experimenting more with just multiple controllers that aren't Viper, or Cypher plus Deadlock, or Cypher plus Vice, or maybe that gives a bit more leeway for Harbor to do some good stuff.
Yeah, I mean, Harbor Vice is... Like, Harbor Vice could be pretty good. Like, kind of similar, you ever watch Paper X when they were using, like, the Rain of Flash with Harbor Util to clear places?
Yeah.
And I guess how people used to use, like, how they originally used their, like, Harbor Sky icon. Very similar to that.
I mean, it says a lot the Riot haven't buffed him after all this time, too.
Yeah, I agree. What is that? What is that? Whoa, that's so funny. It's on the floor.
He's the kind of character I like, though. Like, I kind of like the more supportive but high skill ceiling characters. But I also don't blame teams for not playing Harbor, because it's, you make one small mistake, you lose the round. Your wall doesn't cover up a certain area, then you lose.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
It's very hard to get, like, there's no replay system, right? So there's no good way to get feedback of what went wrong, how the utility can be better.
Wingman again. Ooh, nice insta spam. Damn, not bad at all. How much do we need to this bacon? What? Bacon, I would have to accept reality. The problem is with that. Becomes very real when I pass the test. I think it. I like the ignorance. Ignorance is bliss, I think they say. Yeah, I reckon I'd score pretty high.
The
benchmark reaction test? We could do that as well.
Been
a long, long time since I've done that.
起到一个快速回援的。 Raga 胆子是真大，这一分其实是裸进去的，烟都没给就直接先。知道你没钱，就是自信。欺负你没枪啊，这是。而且中路还能够，哇，这后路给了两根线，什么意思？就觉得你可能会见影传过来，你传过来就踩我另一个陷阱。看一下，现在对于进攻方来说，在点里面等就已经很好了，而且还有奥丁。
Damn.
Gotta say, Raga's been unreal.
Ah, he's been so good, yeah. He's actually really consistent as well.
上半场 XLG 的进攻打得还是很不错的。虽然说。
The only thing that I don't think that his Yoru is great. It doesn't seem as comfortable.
Doesn't seem too much of a surprise though. Love tier 1 players are in the same spot.
Yeah, no, it's so hard. It's so hard and it's probably not spoken about enough, like when people can actually play like all of them to an insanely high level.
就看一下换边之后了，来到进攻方这个三控场，一定会把局势搅得非常的混乱，因为点内的烟太多了，有很多的突发情况。但CCG的进攻也没有说很好打，因为自己不带任何
Nah, I wouldn't get a 160.
其次就是因为缺少了戴位移的。I'd probably be
like 200.
这个不请自来，它算是一个比较好用的位移技能。它虽然确实位移了，但是很有可能是位移进去直接没了。 反而是可能 Maple 确实，这也是为什么在之前我们看到他们打张图的时候 ，Maple 会建影的次数比较多一点。
是的，
因为这可能是一个比较直接能够去抢到位置的技能。
看一下这个下半场 C CCG 能不能扛住压力吧，因为现在说实话压力是有点大的，因为现在对面 Raga 这个点还是没有摁住。从第一张地图显示
，Think Yoru is better on this map than Jet。
刚才现在这张地图上半场被对面一把进攻民居。
The more stuff that I see over with Jet, the more I'm like coming around to the Jet is better than I thought。
两个人在来回的兜底，在正面创造击杀。与此同时，我觉得要
I think Yoru is probably better。
现在是来到了 BO5 的第三张图，这样再输就会出现赛点。
I do think Yoru's I don't know man。I think Yoru is better。I don't know if it's a direct comparison to be honest。I think the Jet feels more comfy for teams。
在这个下半场尤为重要，这个手枪分是决定了 CCG 能不能先把比分给拉回来。
The pathing that you can do on B is so nice, like being able to go up top here and being able to dash insta land here, like that's really good. The dash that you can do from like hover here onto the top as well is just so so strong. The fact that you can do the outside things with the alts as well, pretty nice. Do you need to rewatch M80? It was pretty fun to watch them.You should probably watch Ascend. Ascend was a banger game. Not for new stuff, Bacon, but.
对，瀑流加巡林。
正好对面在另一边啊，应该是只听到了碎门的声音。
但这样的话，进攻。
Yoru has more possibilities. Execution is easier. That's a very good way of saying it.
先被假身破了。
Probably what I should have started with, to be honest.
也没有保护住什么东西，但是拿到人数优，而且包点里面的空间也占住。这个进攻。
You get double.
好像打了。
但现在好像有点难下包啊。
But he got a double tank and it looked like no one got tanked.
紫萱倒了，悬崖包。
It's actually ridiculous that XLG lost the pistol in the bonus and had a 7-5 half.
Yeah, yeah. I do think it's crazy attack sided though. It's just such a long rotate.
但是其实本来在外面就没有人架枪，本来就是点里面的一个公平三打三。但是三打三完全没换回来。
And his wall is super long.
This is low HPs. We got some low HPs, man. You kill that diffuser, it's so doable. Well,
we
should have been on his POV really to see if he was spamming proper.
对，
不好混。
关键也是因为你是手枪分，
嗯，我觉得
是连发武器。
我觉得前面这波把皮蛋打掉真的太关键了。如果说你让对面这么快把包下了，然后人还退了，那就真有点玩不了了。而这波就是因为前面皮蛋被打，然后加上不停的起烟以及穿射的压力，导致包装的很慢，包按下的那一瞬间点上三个人已经完全被锁死了。
对，就是皮蛋包被护盾就还是很伤的。
是的，三个人位置被挤压的只有这一个角落可以站，而防守方可以从箱上以及在二楼。
Yeah, they know how much that one means. Makes this a hell of a lot easier. 最糟
糕的局面出现了 ，XLG 拿到了换边的手枪分。
是的。你要知道上半场其实是。
But another outlaw out. These guys will Parma be getting this out once they win pistol.
这个骑枪完全不给机会啊！包括 Crystal 他拿正义。
This is cool. We had smoke on floor to counteract the one way so that Omen could get to this side as well.
多保留一点经济。
但反而 Raga 和这个 Mr. Carney 是起了轻加，
因为要补技能。
他们要补技能以及补枪械，都是兜里没有留更多的富裕。
但这样的话也会让他们的枪械得到一个最大化的提升。
主要这个位置只要不是太激进，不会掉枪掉对面手里面就好了。哟，
对 ，They have no idea。
这么敢啊？
暗眼是来自于防
守。They have no idea。
有星体，给点机会。
Today Omen flash TP。
还可以。这波直接铺顶后应该能铺掉的。
This was awesome。
损失一人。
So blessed about that we have X-ray vision in this game。
主要是被对面分隔了。
Oh yeah。
被大量的分隔，这个海盾。看上去对防守方来说是有点掩护，但实际上并没有能够帮到他们。
啊，这样对面捡了两把枪，不过有两个残血的人。
能不能换换手啊？能不能换换手
？Yeah, it is.
That's crazy.
That recon's gone absolutely miles. Oh, nice shot.
四滴血还存活着。
找机会。他因为知道自己的位置。
This is a nice round, though. They Omen flashed, right? Omen flash into Yoru TP, then just straight up hit the site.
他想保证。
Yeah, that recon went miles.
这个亚马往下确实可以保，虽然他只有十三点护甲。
哇，这分很糟糕。
Yeah, the X-ray is the one.
本来在启示的时候，结果被翻了。
It just wouldn't be watchable without it. The only like downfall is people thinking that people are stupid because we can see enemies. Like that one downfall.
Yeah, that's a given, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I always because people you know, would say like the casters and stuff need to be high ranked in the game. And I'm always like, no, but you need to play the game a lot.
Yeah.
Even if it's just unrated, just to sort of know what it's like to be in the trenches of stuck on a site when a breach hole comes in.
因为回方的人还没到，然后跟自己一起守点的兄弟先没了。
然后这个时候 Green 的准度也上来了，
很关键的一分啊，
这一分
直接把局势给拉回来了，
局势咬住了。
The Yuri got distracted by it, yeah, like the KO nade on the roof. Looking at like what the hell is going on here.
作为指挥位的担当来了，
直接来了。
而且盲下在原点
架的。We got outlaw and everyone has heavy armor.
但对面没有真的太多人在 B 区外面游离啊，只有一个紫萱是在这个连接处。
而且他这个位置如果被穿了，他就闷声认了，没有办法。
So good when we get to see the replays, bro. It was mental. We had like a whole map and a half about replays at one point yesterday.
最后有可能会把包送在原地。
来，防守方给烟墙。
Okay, this time that's pretty impressive though. This was cool though. They had a kill trip for wary TPs. That was awesome.
包是在 Maple 身上的。
等一下，这位很微妙，三零八是有机会直接秒的。万幸，二楼也没烟哦。但是
半线出发了，没有人能跟。
枪械的差距，枪械的差距很大。
What just happened?
而且两个队友很远啊。
Wait, has he fallen off?
He just fell off the side.
没事。
Yeah, it must have been. I mean, he was in the cove last time I saw him.
很尴尬，过来三个人都是重甲。
他这出门就是五个重甲嘛。
爆能器低下来了。
这个背身
看到了一小点。
搞定。啊，这个没有错过啊！这样的话 ，Raga 有操作空间 ，Raga 真有操作空间。皮蛋拍歪了。可能会给到一个错误信息，
而且然后啊，这波稍微没有等到队友。
主要 Coco 猜的也很准，他没有。
Still pretty good damage from the eco, but
but
Problem was that other eco that they won, they just got so much from it.
我现在想看一下 Kevin 怎么掉下去。
Let's see how the guy fell off. We're thinking Astra. This is the kill. He just sidesteps maybe.
Yeah, too many smokes.
That's
so good.
当心脚下。
滑了。
这样比分其实差距会非常的小，而且进攻边的 CCG 目前还有一些。
Oh, this is a nightmare. They lose the round, they go down to an eco, and they go up against Yoru.
这分如果再输，就要被对面反超。
同样的位置 ，Crystal 选择再来一次，原点依然有 Raga 的加强。其实我觉得对于 XLG 来说，他们做的比较好的一点是一直在让 Crystal 去和 Raga 两人做配合，他们俩沟通会比较快一些。
对，而且压一边。
嗯。
他们每次都是让 Crystal 和这个 Raga 有一边的。
The ball play from Crystal, man.
因为零防守的这边不需要太多的人力来。
Oh boy, this guy literally pinged on his head.
我方好像在 ping。
不过他们这个打法的话，中路会比较薄弱，好像 CCG 也意识到了这一环啊，这分有在给中路施压。
两边在拼耐心。
Pinged on his head again.
我觉得紫萱过来应该是要清这个点的，
因为
对，一直在
ping。拼了非非常多的点。
I mean.
他是听到了吗？哎呦。
这个位置被穿是这种结果。
Must have seen him on something. I like this. I like what they did here, though. Instead of
whoa.
但是有竹风没关系。
对面也吃黑，所以对面也走。
I was unreal.
包还没有进到点内啊，而且烟已经是用差不多。
来了，抓 timing 死。
没想到脚下已经有人了。
Dude, what an absolute round from this guy. Man, he's just taking over the map. He really is.
Crazy aim.
It's crazy, crazy aim, yeah. Dude, I like that they waited. You see the guy on the box, so they waited till they grouped close and then spammed it to hit over towards the site. That was cool.
I don't mind the, like, hiding behind the box strat. I just wouldn't it make more sense to have the omen there.
You're
a Sova with full utility.
Yeah.
Stuck in a position where you can't use any utility.
Sova isn't the optimal one for that.
Literally just chaos suppressed himself by playing there.
在身后的
攻击不被给的也不够早啊。
嗯。
That was crazy, crazy, crazy shots though.
或者太软。
其实我们当时第一时间看到了，应该是没是 Green 的视角，他一直在给队友去爆这个点啊。
对。这分进攻方是混起啊，算是，但是 Kevin 的经济直接清空了。
哇，这分两边在中路互交了烟。
嗯。
但看起来好像防守方要更赚一些，而且这份的半线有做调整，知道你不愿意来打 A 了，这个半线搞得对面有点难受，一根半线是 转到了中路。
对，而且这个慢线是你在远处根本不知道的。
对，所以是一部分可以化解一下队友中路的压力。
进攻方走到非常近的位置才知道说中路对面一直不用担心。那这个时候
哦 bye like a full pass and walk on middle. What is this with Fischl? And then you think loads of people are going behind the Fischl. It's like what I was talking about with the drone earlier.
来了来了来了，黑没黑到，没黑到，坏。
Oh no, they put the harbor into it as well. Oh, it's so costly.
但感觉没用啊。开脱，开脱。
不找你。
啥神经曲奇开脱？
我只要活着。
只要拖住就好了。
Oh boy, that's a devastating round, man. They use so much into this.
中路想要去包夹的战术被一根半线给破解。
They show harbor.
另外就是这个暗影给的情况有点像。
I think I'm also Dunzo after this map.
Yeah, we're good, bro.
但实际上是那条通道，就马丁锁在这个通道还是很长的。
Three AM, four AM.
而且我觉得，如果你真的想要去投资这个技能，你可以早一点出手，而不是等队友都倒了，你再想。
Wait, what time does America finish for you?
It hasn't been too bad. I got a little. There was no like tech delays really yesterday, so I finished at like 1:30.
Yeah. I thought I'd just be able to like blast for the last couple of days, but I'm just like, you're like, that was a good round. I'm like, huh?
yeah. Where you just zone out and you're just like, hold up. What actually happened here?
I think when it is just every perspective has a smoke in front of it as well.
Yeah, yeah. No, I've had that. I've had a couple of them where I like zone out and then I'll look and I'll be like, wait, there was a kill? Like, where the hell did this kill happen?
It's worse when you're on a desk and you're just like in your own like, head. And, like, wait, I missed like the last four rounds.
Yeah.
I've been watching them, but I was thinking, like, I'm going to order for food when I'm done.
Yeah, you didn't take anything in. No stands for tech delays are low when no tech delays mean
like
5 tech delays.
The quality of both teams has been
true.
Good. I think it's just CCG are just way too off the beaten track with any comp.
Yeah,
it's just a little bit too silly.
It's just
normally into it is effective.
Yeah, it's so hard to play. Like these kind of comps, these are what we spoke about the other day, where it's like these kind of comps work so well in prac. But as soon as you go up against a team that is like, hold up, this comp can't do X or Y, then you struggle. I will say this had all their comps though, is one that I actually think has like potential.
Yeah.
The same thing, the timeout is not speaking for the first fight. Dude, they must have some weird thing with their timeouts where the IGL speaks for like the first.
I think it's just Maple yapping.
Yeah, you reckon?
But he's in control. The coach is there to just go, yes, Maple, you're so smart and handsome.
Let's
go team, that's it. Have you seen some of the, like, the comms moments that he's had?
Yeah.
He's like, hey, can I get a flash here? Can I get a stun here?
Yeah,
this button now? And he's just in the middle of a fight.
Yeah.
He's playing StarCraft with his teammate.
he talks a lot. It's nice to have someone like that, though. It only works in certain teams.
Wow.
Like micromanage stuff.
那左边的话，能够去有真正影响战局的，可能就是这个宇宙训练了。
对，主要是刚才那一波，就是狂暴拳加莎莎那一波效果很差，那分白给了。7-11 CCG 暂停回来，这分位相当的要命。
而且 Crystal 骑了把奥丁，穿上面队友打下面，
怎么打怎么有。现在 Raga
这个暗影的反推也没有办法，有人能够抓到人啊，没有位移技能硬伤。
拿点宇宙分裂硬出还可以，奥丁加上枪
还不错。
That's a secured round.
而且 B 点。
Oh wait, Omen. Oh yeah, Omen ult just got cancelled over towards spawn.
灵魂没有落地，那张画接下来所有的注意力都会在正面。进攻方应该还有星体可以做重力井，所以这个包会比较好拖一点。
I like this idea that they had on defense. I think it works better with like a fade, where they had like a recon here, and they're hoping that this guy turns the corner and gets scanned by it. But I think the best way to do that would be like a fade eye on the corner here, and that would maybe... No, where would you have to do it? You have to do it on the box. I don't think it works. Yeah, I don't think the idea would ever work. Wait, are they gonna... This guy's low HP. Damn. There's no way they should ever be winning this. How? The Omen's just angeled everyone.
Ah,
oh, bro, if they can't win that round...
在这波手包的对枪当中，首先是有点倒霉被混掉了一个，其次对面在看到人数拉平情况下直接给了抱拳，也让你的站位受到了一些影响。
Let's see it all. So Fusco comes in. It's a 3v4.
相当于是一个三打四的一个回防。
Okay. Wow, man, fair play, bro. He actually just wrecked him. I mean, they were both drawing at the same time. It's kind of nice.
前点的蟒侠没有抽到机会，但还有半线在，所以这
波。Oh boy.
Bye bye, Raga. Bye bye.
Oh no.
我得
了，我给对面打残了啊！你们收。
Could he not have made that after he took the fast?
应该是标了两标。
是的。对面有甲，没办法。
Well.
那现在看一下，在 Raga 现在是尽量要多拖一会儿，他不想太早给到对面，我去。
Yeah, it takes a long time, like 55 seconds.
What are you on the timer, by the way?
I'm 58.
You're like 5 seconds behind, but
it's
not too
late.
Yeah, it's
good.
Wait, what? Oh, okay, yeah. Dude, it took so long that I was almost like, wait, what?
Honestly, there's the play. You have an eco round where you eventually all jump off the map, but you have the jet hover on the way down, so you have more time to like talk about the next round, have a little mini timeout.
Yeah, they go run, get the orb, they then plant.
Yeah.
The success rate of the jet all play. Yeah, honestly, it feels like a 50-50. People are too ready for it these days. This one, I mean, this one he had a chance to kill. He got, what, 4 knives off? Like the early timeouts, man. They're always getting involved in nice early timeout. They pretty much always give them like one to secure it and then they get involved. A miss in the double updraft meta, yeah. Would have been crazy.
But
they took it away because of sunset, right? Because that would have been crazy as well. So many boxes of height. Draft, I mean, yeah, dude, the old jet was insanely good no matter what. Okay, the 3-1 that I said is looking very likely.
两边都有烟烟的，而且这边是个星云，而不是消散。
Four chances to kill this. You would imagine with how the jets play, and the jets got around them out of four here. Acelia, thank you, so, dude. 45 months as well. That's insane. Doing good, bro. How you doing today? Thank you for the 45 months, man. Crazy time. But this is kind of cool as well. Yeah, this was a pretty cool strat though. We had the wall that goes up as the wall's going up. We have a recon, and then you can combo off the recon, and then it goes a little bit further. And you have the Omen TP'd up to try and get a kill from it. You could even do this when they have their own one way up. It's nice. Oh boy.
His
money. I mean, everyone's money is good, they can go for it.
Okay.
Oh boy. Big 1v1.
Wow, performance.
Damn. Oh. 26. Bro, 26 to 11, he really carried this one.
What a man.
Dude, that B site round was still the most insane one. That was so impressive. This guy's insane. Yeah, he's really good, man.
Like XLV versus Rare Optim.